You could soon see Army aircraft flying in and out of the Yakima Airport on a regular basis. Find out why. Plus, we'll tell you why one local group plans to protest Mexican President Vicente Fox's visit to Yakima.
Local news at 11 on KAPP 35 starts now.
West Valley residents are on alert tonight. Good evening, I'm Shannon Cartier. Emily Bales has the night off. Homeowners are waiting to see if floodwaters will reach their home.